So to activate the speech screen feature, first of all, tap in settings, then tap on accessibility, then tap on spoken content, ensure that speech selection is turned on and speech screen is turned on. Then tap on speech controller and make sure that show controller is selected. And this brings up the speech controller menu, which is this little arrow here. So when I tap that, I now hit a little menu. And if I press the little pointy hand icon and now tap anywhere on the screen,
highlight content off.
What was under my finger will be read out. So now let's see how this works when we're reading a book. I'm going to tap on the speech controller. I'm going to tap on the little hand, and then I'm going to tap anywhere on the screen.
After the House of Commons passed.
If I wanted continuous reading, I could press and hold the speech controller button. And then I could use the previous and next buttons to jump between pages. I can also adjust the speed by tapping on the speed selection button. We hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then please hit the like button and consider subscribing to our channel to find out when we create new videos. If you'd like to learn more about Sighted Airedale, then please visit our website or join us on Facebook.